Hi. So today I'd like to talk about some skin tips and some DIY things that you could possibly do at home in this lockdown period. So let's talk about exfoliation. In the beginning of summer every year, I like to do a full exfoliation routine. I do it every month anyways, but this is also a special time for us to take care of our summer bodies. So how do you exfoliate? Well, you could make a DIY scrub at home, and a scrub is very simple to make at home. You can take some brown sugar, add in a little bit of jojoba oil or almond oil, and add a few drops of essential oil to it, like a peppermint oil, and mix it up, and that is your DIY scrub. Well, if you don't have almond oil or jojoba oil, you can also use coconut oil. So I would like to use that, wet your body, use a scrub all over your body and scrub in gentle circular motions. So on the back you can use a sponge, a sponge or a loofah, or you can use your hands. But on the feet, it's nicer to use a pumice stone or a foot file. On the face, I would be gentle. If you have a facial brush or a massager, then that is good. Otherwise you can use your own hands. Let's talk about feet as well. Those calluses and the dry skin, how do you get rid of them? Well, the trick is to moisturize every night. If you have dry skin or calluses, you should moisturize with a very thick moisturizer. If you don't have a thick moisturizer, you can take equal parts of Vaseline, which has paraffin in it, and also take any of your favorite body lotions or cream, mix it, and then use it generously on your feet. In fact, you can also wrap them in cling film, or you can put some socks over it and then sleep. This will ensure that you have much more softer feet the next day. The skin is very soft and it's easier to scrub away the dry skin. So then use your pumice stone. What else can you do at home? Well, a head massage. A head massage is really, really nice. You can take care of the dry scalp. If you have dry scalp problems, then you can massage with a warm coconut oil or any other oil, olive oil. Warm it up and massage it in your head and leave it on for about 40 minutes. And after that, you can wash it away. Well, I also have a deep conditioning or a deep conditioning treatment, if you like to call it that, that you can also make at home. What I do is I mix a ripe banana and I mix one egg as well as a little bit of mayonnaise and some honey in it, and I mix it up and then I use it on my hair and I leave it on for 1 hour, and then you can wash it off, so with the shampoo, and then of course condition it. So this ensures that you have glowing. It's almost like a deep conditioning treatment. So these are some of the tips that I have given you today. If there's anything else that you'd like me to talk about, any particular areas or concerns, dark circles or any other issues that are concerning, then do please let me know, and I will see what I can cover next time. Thank you.